I have received of the Lord that which also I delivered unto you, and that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, Take, eat. This is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. And after the same manner, he also took the cup when he had eaten, saying, This cup is the new covenant in my blood. This do you as oft as you drink it in remembrance of me. For as often as you eat this bread and drink this wine, you do show the Lord's death till he comes again.
Good morning, Sergeant.
Hello, Sergeant.
There's an anonymous letter for you, Sergeant.
Read it. Dear Sergeant Howie, none of us have seen Mae Modison's daughter, Rowan, since last year. She's only 12 and has been missing.
Will you call in at Mary's house? Tell her I'll be away overnight.
It was upon a Lammas night when corn rigs are bonny. Beneath the moon's unclouded light, I held a while to Annie. The time went by with careless heed, till tween the late and early. With small persuasion she agreed to see me through the barley. Corn rigs and barley rigs and corn rigs are bonny. I'll not forget that happy night among the rigs with Annie.
The heavens have opened.
I was hoping to check in.
Check in? But you've always been here.
Excuse me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were my husband. You must be Sergeant Angel.
Yes, I am.
I'm Joyce Cooper. I trust you had a pleasant trip. Fascist.
I beg your pardon.
System of government characterized by extreme dictatorship. Seven across.
Oh, I see. It's fascism.
Fascism. Wonderful. Now, we've put you in the castle suite. Bernard will escort you up there.
Well, actually, I could probably make my own way up. Hag.
I beg your pardon?
Evil old woman considered frightful or ugly. It's 12 down.
Oh, bless you.
Thank you.
she says, do you want to try? I put my hand on her belly, and she says, do you want to feel me gently, Johnny, gently, Johnny, my jingle, gently, gently.